going on, sir? We understand. You like, man, I got to get it up. Hey, look, we're here to talk with the amazing Malcolm Mays. Legend of two different shows, man, different networks.
Knock it off, big gold.
Great, media. Great character actor here.
What's your name?
Lucas.
Lucas is hard, y'all. Y'all got a good one right here.
Hey, tell them again, because sometimes they be forgetting.
Lucas is that man.
There you go.
I'm just upset that you're
this ever since I was a child, I wanted to be a ninja.
JoJo Bizarre Adventure.
Listen, when I put this shit on, I was like, I'm exactly who I thought I was. That 8-year-old Lavelle has achieved exactly what he wanted to achieve.
Your hairline is perfectly symmetrical. Like, you did it. You did it.
I'm dying.
You did it. I don't know what the fuck else you can do. This is fly as shit.
I'm so happy to see you.
Man, you don't know how to miss. Honestly, the only other person I would be equally or more happy to see is you. You're in my backup. And where are you sitting? With the people's?
This is the crazy thing.
My bad.
Hey, man, look. Hey.
My bad. You're my bro. You good. Everybody come through us and they just, it's party time here, man. I love it, man.
Yo.
Man, that was a great moment, right?
I'm
there.
I'm so sorry, y'all.
No, it was great. It's great. That's what we're here for.
Oh, cool as fuck.
We're here for that and for talking to you about Kanan.
Okay, cool. Let's do that.
Lulu,
yes.
What can we expect season 2, which has already been approved for Kanan?
A lot of good acting as usual.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of murder as usual. A lot of plot twists as usual. A lot of 90s culture as usual. I mean, it's what you got first season, just the stakes are getting higher.
Now, are we going to get you to produce a new hit for Famous? Because, you know, Streets caught a body about 6 months ago. We waiting for one now. We waiting for another hit.
Yo, that's not up to me, man. That's up to, like, you know, Lulu on his Quincy Jones, according to Marvin. So, nah, y'all going to get some hits. Lulu is in the lab. He been low-key. He been picking up some traits. That nigga low-key go. I ain't gonna lie. That nigga make beats. That nigga makes beats. I ain't gonna lie. He producing, I think. I'm not sure. You got to check in with the creator of the show, Sasha Penn, before I can approve any of these messages.
All right. Now, what are you looking forward to Ghost 2 premiere tonight?
How you doing?
Where the fuck they go from here? Like, they murdered dude. And, like, I'm like, so what y'all gonna do now? You smoked the hell out of that motherfucker. But there's a lot of questions. I can't wait to see the performances. Lavelle, of course. Woody, of course. Those are the people who I'm kind of most excited to see. But the whole cast really is kind of like, you know, they cool. They cool peoples, man. So, you know, I'm kind of curious to see. What's up? What's happening? I don't know. Like, there she is. Thank you, my love. This is Evelyn. She the reason this shit happened.
Hey, we had a nice conversation with Evelyn.
Toby also, right? Talk to Toby also?
We didn't Toby did.
No.
We talked to Toby. Where you go?
Okay.
He went down every single thing.
Hey, look at that. They're looking out for us.
Right.
That's what we're talking about. Well, Malcolm, thank you for your time, my brother.
King.
Greatly appreciate you stopping by with us.
Thank you, man. Don't get COVID.
Hey, 100% so.